largest port in the country. I've been in communication with members of the Port Commission of Long Beach. That's the second largest port in the country. They have informed me, and I mentioned this before, and this needs to be addressed. What you are doing is illegal. There's a Thailand's Water Trust Act that says that these port lands are only to be used for industrial and commercial purposes. You are violating law. Every single one of you are accountable in how you vote on this. If it's not good for Los Angeles and it's not good for Long Beach, the two largest ports in the country, it's not good for this port either. Okay? This is a dangerous job. I've worked in the port for many of the 40 years that I've lived and worked in Oakland. My kids go to public schools. By the way, Mr. Cabal, we walk the picket lines for public schools with the teachers to win, and we're opposed to privatization of schools as well as the port. This is a fight of the 99% against the 1%. That's what's going on here. And I agree with one of the first speakers who said, the format for this is unfair. Come on. The Oakland A's billionaires get to have a PowerPoint presentation, and the rest of us get to speak as individuals. Don't you see something wrong with that? Come on now. Let's talk about the building of affordable housing.
Your time has expired.
Okay, I just want to quote James Baldwin, if I could. He said 50 years ago, urban renewal is Negro removal.
Hello, I'm Stan Woods. I'm a former member of the International Longshore Warehouse Union Local 6.